St. Lucie County, 34th Annual Martin Luther King Day Parade. I'm Anthony Chapers from 104.5 The Flame, the cool flame. And my co-host is...
I'm Dr. Christine Taylor, retired educator, St. Lucie County Schools. Welcome.
We've got a great lineup for you, so just bear with us as we bring them on down.
We'd like to go ahead and introduce our judges for the Martin Luther King Grand Parade today. Our judges are Louise Robinson, judge, Barbara Washington, judge, Rosa Lee, former St. Lucie County educator, judge, Paul Reith, with the Office of Teaching and Learning as a judge. We have our students, Denaja Houston from Fort Pierce Westwood High School assisting. We have Kayla Buford, Fort Pierce Central High School. Jaden Barenkoff, Lincoln Park Academy. We have Kenneth Copeland, who is a timekeeper today. We have Miss Monette Wynn, who is assisting the judges. Michael Lee, also an assistant. And Lavinia Morgan, with the Martin Luther King Commemorative Committee. Thank you again for joining us this morning, and welcome to the 34th Annual St. Lucie County Martin Luther King Commemorative Committee's Grand Parade.
Good morning to you.
Fire and Rescue.
County's graduation rates. Fort Pierce Central High School up to 95.5% graduation rate. Fort Pierce Westwood High School up to 89.8%, increase of 6.7%. Lincoln Park Academy 99.6% graduation rate. Port St. Lucie High School, 89.8%. St. Lucie West Centennial High School, graduation rate, 93.2%. Treasure Coast High School, 97.3%. And of course, St. Lucie County School District, 90.1%. We are St. Lucie County proud. Keep up the good work, St. Lucie County Public Schools. This is the Fort Pierce Police Department's color guard. We have now Deputy Chief Ken Norris. And it looks like Mardi Gras beads.
Fort Pierce Police, proud.
Fort Pierce Police Department, good morning and thank you
for participating. All right, looking out, good deal.
Our 34th annual Martin Luther King Commemorative Committee's Grand Parade. Good morning.
Good morning.
Again, we have Deputy Chief Ken Norris representing the Fort Pierce Police Department. Good morning.
Most proud of that new vehicle. Awfully stealthy, isn't it?
Unity in color. The Fort Pierce Police Athletic League.
That's Paul Pierce and his group. It's a beautiful thing working with our young people in the community with their boxing program. It's really awesome this year.
Building programs, not prisons. Boxing, karate, summer camp, youth leadership, football, cheerleading, basketball.
Frederick Douglass says, all kinds of after-school programs. It's easier to raise strong kids than build broken men.
Good morning. There is Mayor Linda Hudson representing City of Fort Pierce.
Good morning.
Reginald Sessions, Commissioner. There's Commissioner Jeremiah Johnson. Thank you so much.
And Tom Perona.
And there's Commissioner Tom Perona.
Good morning. Welcome.
Representing the City of Fort Pierce.
City Manager's Office.
City Manager, Nick Mims. Welcome and thank you, sir.
Hi.
Ms. Kalita Scott, good morning.
Good morning.
And Career Source of the Treasure Coast, thank you. Fort Pierce Recycles.
Caring for our environment. Are you recycling land?
We have to leave this world a better place. Please recycle. Good morning.
Keep Florida beautiful. St. Lucie County. Franny Hutchison. Linda Bartz. Chris Godalski. Kathy Townsend.
Good morning. Hello there. My man, how are you? The St. Lucie County Commissioners, the Board of County Commissioners. Welcome and thank you very much.
St. Lucie County School Board coming up.
St. Lucie County School Board.
Taunting that 90.1% grad rate.
And school board members, Troy Ingersoll, Dr. Donna Mills, Carol Hilson, and Debbie Holly.
Welcome.
St. Lucie County, 90.1% graduation rate, number 5 in the state. Hashtag St. Lucie County proud. Yes, we are. St. Lucie County Retired Educators Association.
Good morning.
My colleagues from the St. Lucie County Retired Educators Association. Good morning.
Coming up. We've got Gertrude Walker, Supervisor of Elections of St. Lucie County. Welcome and hello.
Good morning. Supervisor of Elections, Happy New Year to you. Hello, Mrs. Walker. Supervisor of Elections, St. Lucie County. Good morning. Mrs. Gertrude Walker, please remember to register and vote.
State Representative Larry Lee Jr.
Mr. Larry Lee.
District 84.
Driven by Ms. Tangi. Good morning. We're glad to see you. Yes, sir. Good morning. There's Mr. Randy Roundtree. representing his father, Mr. Reverend Roundtree, who was instrumental in starting the MLK commemorative celebrations.
We salute
34
you.
Years ago. Thank you, sir.
Love
very
your
much.
Sock game. My man.
Mr. and Mrs. MLK.
Mrs. MLK.
We have
all right.
Shekinah Williams. Shekinah Williams is a 17-year-old senior at Lincoln Park Academy, and she attends Miracle Prayer Temple Church. She is the daughter of Stacy and Teresa Williams, and we also have Akeem Mitchell, who is 16, and he attends Fort Pierce Westwood High School. Grand Marshals, good morning.
Good morning.
These two icons in our community, Mr. Earl Little and Mr. Floyd. Good morning.
Good morning to you.
Grand Marshals, retired educators both. Good morning, Mr. Earl Little, Mr. Vernon Floyd, Grand Marshals.
Citizens Observation Patrol. And parking enforcement. Good morning. Church.
Citizens Observation Patrol and Parking Enforcement, St. Lucie County. Good morning, Bishop.
Greater New Bethel, Willing Workers Auxiliary, Pastor Bishop Clarence Ingram.
The Color of Unity, good morning. Greater New Bethel, good morning, Commissioner Rufus Alexander.
Mr. Alexander. Fabulous group of young people, the Pearls.
This is the Pearls of Macedonia Seventh-day Adventist Church. Good morning, the Pearls from the Macedonia Seventh-day Adventist Church.
Have a lovely flute that's following the Color of Unity. This is Macedonia Seventh-day Adventist Church. Beautiful.
Looks like they're representing countries from all over this wonderful world of ours. The Color of Unity, Macedonia.
Beautiful. We have Morning Star Missionary Baptist Church. Different cultures united around Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. and his works displaying the colors of unity. Praise God.
Missionary Baptist Church, representing the Color of Unity. Good morning and thank you.
Up next, Emmanuel Full Gospel
Baptist Church. Good morning.
The trucks have signs explaining what their theme means. Focus the churches. The color of unity. The color of unity, togetherness, love, harmony, and sharing. Pretty nice vintage Malibu as well. The color of unity, togetherness, harmony, love, and sharing. And the beautiful Super Sport. My, my, my.
That is a beautiful car.
Indeed. Gosh. Oh, here comes this classic Eldorado convertible drop top. Love the diversity of that group.
Pray for unity. Pray for unity is the sign. Pray for unity. Emmanuel Full Gospel Baptist Church, Pastor Kenny Bell.
Working together.
This is Pastor Alicia Hall. The color of unity.
One Lord, One Faith Christian Ministries. Reverend James Sullivan.
Dr. James Roberts, co-pastors.
Welcome.
Good morning.
Mount Olive Missionary Baptist Church. Welcome.
The color of unity from Mount Olive Missionary Baptist Church.
Good morning.
Sanctuary.
New Sanctuary. Good morning.
Good morning, New Sanctuary.
We got to fill those pews. Absolutely.
Good morning. Now we start the St. Lucie County Schools Bayshore Elementary School. The
Welcome.
Principal is Jackie Lynch. Siobhan Silas is the assistant principal. The principal's message, they are delighted to welcome you to Bayshore Elementary School, a very special place, and they are excited to welcome students and families. Good morning, Mrs. Lynch.
Good morning.
Bayshore has received many accolades in recent years. Welcome, Bayshore Elementary School, the color of unity, beautiful float.
Remembering Martin Luther King, oh, Mr. President Obama, and Mary Bethune. And here comes Chester A. Moore Elementary. Eucola Baxter, principal. Assistant principal Lauren Geisler and Alicia Kennedy.
Chester A. Moore School is a community of learners where adults and students share a commitment to academic excellence. There's the academic team back there. Good morning.
Hello, Ms. Baxter.
Thank you.
They are performing to Andra Day, Rise Up. Chester A. Moore Elementary. The color of unity.
Four rainbows representing the colors of unity, and I guess you've never seen a rainbow that's all one color, right? Not ever. Thank you, Chester A. Moore Elementary School.
Floresta Elementary.
Floresta Elementary School. Good morning.
Good morning.
The principal is Mrs. Jennifer Hadeen. The assistant is Barbara Sutton. Good morning.
Good morning.
Floresta, welcome to Floresta Elementary School, home of the Dynamic Dolphins. Francis K. Sweet Elementary School, Juanita Wright, principal, Jane Cox, assistant, and also a principal is Ms. Dijon Jackson. Good morning, Francis K. Sweet. Welcome to Francis K. Sweet, where every child shines every day. This is attributed to the fact that FKS is a school that is rich in tradition and dedicated to continuous improvement. Good morning, Francis K. Sweet.
Good
Thank
morning.
You. And their float, crayons of all different colors, and children of all different colors.
River's Edge Elementary, welcome. Principal Carrie Ann Walukowicz and Jennifer Ingersoll as assistant principal. Get ready to share the excitement of your child's elementary school years. From the moment you walk through our doors, we know you will feel the energy and enthusiasm of young children and their teachers. Your school motto? The school with the heart of gold reflects the enthusiastic and caring commitment of lifelong learning shared by students and staff. In Wonder Woman outfits. How about that?
Yes. And girls, you are Wonder Women.
No doubt.
And their float?
The color of unity.
Good morning. The color of unity. Hands, balloons, hearts. The school with a heart of gold.
Coming up next, the Samuel Gaines Academy, K through 8.
Samuel S. Gaines Academy, K through 8. Mr. Keith Davis is the principal. Miss Annette Newsom and Miss Alexandra Leotis and Amy Slocum are the assistant principals. Good morning and welcome. Samuel Gaines School is a community of learning, teaching, and succeeding. At Gaines Academy, failure is not an option.
All right.
Good morning, Samuel Gaines Academy.
right after them is Treasure Coast High School and their color guard. Look at how sharp they are.
Good morning.
Good morning, Treasure Coast High School Principal Susan Seal, Assistant Principals Alex Oak, Regina Roberts, Lisa Davenport, and Nikki Copani. The principal's message is, our vision for Treasure Coast High School is grounded in the belief that all students can be successful in high school when immersed in a caring, challenging, relevant learning environment. Students' voice is the key component of TCHS and will continue to be a central focus for decision making. Look how sharp they are.
This is their Air Force ROTC. Wonderful looking group.
Filled with diversity.
Yes. The color of unity, Treasure Coast High School.
Look like they've got a steppers group coming up behind them from Treasure Coast High. And their football team.
Steppers group and the football team, and the steppers are going to step.
Treasure Coast High School marching band, Treasure Coast came out in full force to show up and show out.
Good morning, Treasure Coast.
School believes that every child can succeed, no exceptions. Welcome.
And the principal is Michelle Harrington, Mrs. Harrington.
Good morning.
Marcy Lucky, Miss Panus Birch, and Miss Angela Patton. Good morning. Good morning. St. Lucie Rising. St. Lucie Rising. Good morning, St. Lucie Elementary School.
And look at that float. SLE is in the house.
Celebrating the colors of unity.
Committed to work together in unity.
Good morning.
To make a difference in our school and community. Our children are happy to make Alex.
Strength, all lives matter, the color of unity, diversity, and rising above all obstacles.
Alapata Flats,
K through 8. These are the Gators from Alapata Flats, K through 8. Miss Ana Rodriguez Arunos is the principal there. Justin Allen and Miss Margie Lewis are the assistant principals. Their mission is to develop partnerships and maximize resources to create opportunities for learning beyond the classroom.
And their float says, let's love together.
Let's love together. Good morning.
Dan McCarty. Amen. Good morning. Dan McCarty with shirts.
Miss Lisa Sullivan is the principal.
All right.
Miss Samantha Piscopo is the assistant principal. Dan McCarty will combine the knowledge, creativity, and abilities of every child to produce positive, contributing members of our community for a lifetime. Each student will be given challenging, engaging, and meaningful educational opportunities. Good morning.
The unity of colors are worldwide.
Good morning, Dan McCarty. There's Miss Lynn Barr, Teacher of the Year, school related.
Savannah Ridge.
Minority and outstanding first year teacher. Good morning,
Savannah Ridge Elementary, Roberto Bonge Senior. Principal, Assistant Principal Cortina Bell Gray.
At Savannah Ridge, they provide comprehensive elementary curriculum for pre-K through fifth grade.
Starting them young.
All students learn at Savannah Ridge. Good morning.
Good morning.
Savannah Ridge Elementary School, the color of unity.
And look at the diversity holding up the world there on the floor.
Oh my gosh. It takes all of those hands to hold up the world.
Absolutely.
Thank you, babies. Thank you.
Coming up next, what are the elementary honors?
Always victory.
Weatherby
Elementary School. Good morning. Mr. Hitzman is the principal. Miss Kimberly Kane is the assistant principal. At Weatherby, they have received many, many rewards.
Weatherby for Unity is the chant.
Weatherby for Unity. Weatherby for Unity. Thank you, Weatherby Elementary School. St. Lucie West, K through 8. They are the Sharks.
And look at that Shark Man's mascot.
Mr. Eldrick Gardner is the principal. Lavinia Morgan, who is with us today, and Miss Kimberly Smith are the assistant principals.
All right.
Good morning, and thank you.
And they have a program. Is it Business Leaders of America?
I don't know who they are, but they are sharp.
They
future
are
business
sharp.
Leaders.
Future business
That's
leaders.
That's who they are. They are sharp.
Yes, they are.
Love the Blazers.
Good morning. The Color of Unity Distinguished Minority Educator of the Year, Shauna Forte. Distinguished Educator of the Year. Well, we welcome you and we salute you.
We have a step team. All right, go Sharks.
Those are the Sharks. All right. They're an energetic group.
Yes.
Thank you and welcome.
All right, ladies, thank you very much. St. Lucie West K-8 step team.
You text very well.
I try. Not as well as some.
You put that together pretty quick.
The principal is Miss Lori Reed and the assistant principal, Nikki Gavoni. Good morning.
At Fort Pierce Magnet School of the Arts, where academics and art truly go hand in hand, we're dedicated to educating the whole child. Every day, our students discover the magic of learning in unique environments that use music, art, dance, and drama as an instructional strategy. Come discover the magic. And here they go.
Good morning. Come and discover the magic at FPMSA.
Welcome and good morning to you.
Thank you, FPMSA.
Just a quick Martin Luther King quote. He says, be an artist at whatever you do. Even if you're a street sweeper, be the Picasso of sweet sweepers. Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. Kind of reminds me of what my dad used to tell me.
Whatever you do,
do it good. Bill Withers had a track out about that sometime. Remember? It's called Do It Good.
That's right. Coming up is the Fort Pierce Central High School ROTC.
And they're a sharp bunch. King said the function of education is to teach one to think intensively and to think critically. Intelligence plus character, that is the real goal of true education. Here's Fort Pierce Central High School. Their Army GROTC.
Fine looking group.
No doubt. Very diverse, I might add. That is the color of energy. We salute you. And we salute you.
Fort Pierce Central Drill Team. Central can.
Yes, they can.
This looks like a Mr. and King and Queen.
All right, homecoming King and Queen. Beautiful.
Homecoming King and Queen.
The color of unity indeed.
Central Can. Good morning.
Good morning. Say it again.
Start strong, stay strong, be strong, and finish strong.
That's what I'm talking about.
Absolutely. Start strong, stay strong, be strong, finish strong. Fort Pierce Central Can.
With a chock full of kings back there. And queens bringing up the rear. All right. The Cobras.
Fort Pierce Central Cobras. Good morning.
Good morning. Go Cobras.
The principal at Fort Pierce Central is Mr. Todd Smith. Good morning, Mr. Smith. And the assistant principals are John Leslie, Dr. John Leslie, Alicia Boria, Jean Emerson, and Megan Cameron. Good morning.
Good morning, D.
And there's Following behind, a float, the color of unity.
Go, ladies. Thank you.
Peace. Good morning.
Together we can achieve greatness, no doubt.
Unity is strength. Good morning.
That red, black, and gold is really special, isn't it?
The color of unity. This is the Palm Point Research School at Tradition, where the principal is Miss Kathleen Perez. The assistant principals are John Keeler and Rachel Koenig. Good morning, Palm Point.
Good morning.
The Palm Point Rockets, good morning. Number 18, this
Westgate K through 8,
where the principal is Miss Christy Parker, and the assistant principals Melissa Hutchins and Essa Muñiz Guzman.
Principal's message.
The principal's message.
We invite and welcome you to be an active participant here at Westgate K-8, whether you are a member of our PTO or SAC, a classroom volunteer or a member of one of our school communities. You're engaged or encouraged to get involved. And that is the mission. Community members, business partners, and volunteers are all an integral part of our school resources.
They are the Westgate Mustangs. Go Westgate, K through 8.
Welcome. Windmill Point Elementary School Wildcats. Wildcats roar to success. Principal Nicole Ortega, Assistant Principal Kelly Negro. The principal's message, Windmill Point Elementary promises to create and maintain a collaborative and collegial learning environment for all. Our purpose is to provide engaging experiences to nurture perpetual learners, resulting in high levels of academic achievement. We will move students forward with data-driven instruction, ensuring all students' needs are met. The entire staff pledges to honor and respect students' voice and individually within our diverse community.
Thank you, Windmill Point.
Here come the Blue Jays. One team, one goal, unite.
Morningside Elementary Blue Jays. Miss Kathleen Melrose is the principal, and Rachel Morales Lopez is the assistant principal. At Morningside, they say that every child exceeds expectations every day. The Blue Jay way. Thank you, Morningside.
Look at that group holding up the world.
Exceed expectations every day. The Blue Jay way. Thank you, Morningside. And here come the Patriots. Fairlawn Elementary School's Patriots.
How about those Patriots?
Miss Pam Holmes is the principal, and Miss Patricia Gascoigne is the assistant principal.
Peace and joy.
Fairlawn Elementary, a long history of excellence in elementary education, speaks to the dedication of a team of highly qualified, caring educators, supportive staff, and of course, supportive parents. Thank you, Fairlawn Elementary School. The color of unity. They play together, travel together, eat together, make a difference, learn together, play sports together, play music together, play together. All those things at Fairlawn Elementary School. Thank you, Fairlawn.
Next, St. Lucie West Centennial High School. The Navy ROTC, look how sharp they are. Principal, Andrea Popwell. Assistant principals, Ken Wall, Susan Mannion, Keonisha Bobo, and Russell Elwood. Principal's message, the St. Lucie West Centennial promotes a safe and supportive environment that engages all learners for constant improvement and better quality of life.
Looks like these are the sports teams from St. Lucie West Centennial High School. Go Eagles!
Welcome.
Go Eagles! This is the homecoming king and queen.
All right.
Good morning. Thank you. And the administrative team. There's Miss Bobo and Mrs. Waugh. Miss Popwell, good morning. Mr. Adder and Miss Mannion. St. Lucie West Centennial Eagles. And here comes the St. Lucie West Centennial High School band and dance team.
Ladies.
Thank you, St. Lucie West Centennial High School
Eagles.
Go Eagles! Northwest Centennial High School Band. And behind them looks like the cheer team and the sports team. Thank you, St. Lucie West Centennial High School.
This is their drill team.
Thank you, St. Lucie West Centennial High School Eagles. Thank you, ladies.
That's the football team for sure.
Definitely the football team. Centennial.
I don't think I'd want to go up against those guys.
Probably would be pretty tough.
That's a big war.
They fly with the colors of unity. Look at that eagle up there on top of the world. Thank you. Good morning to you.
Centennial Eagles fly with the colors of unity. Thank you, St. Lucie West Centennial.
Here comes Manatee Academy.
Manatee Academy, where the principal is Miss Lillian Beauchamp. Brian Wilkins and Nikki Poole are the assistant principals. At Manatee, one will find a positive, well-disciplined environment. Classrooms that provide an educational atmosphere that is focused on engaging students in all areas of the curriculum. Thank you very much, St. Lucie Manatee K through 8, Ms. Beauchamp and Mrs. Poole and Ms. Wilkins.
And here comes Oak Hammock, K through 8. Come on down.
Oak Hammock, K through 8. Principal, Miss Brooke Wigington, Jacqueline Veltos, and Yasmin Thomas Dickey are the assistant principals.
The color of unity. We are all one. Look at the creativity in that flow.
At Oak Hammock, they provide a vibrant learning environment that nurtures each student continuously to improve their academic performance. So thank you very much, Oak Hammock K through 8.
Thank you.
The color of unity, thank you. And Parkway Elementary School coming up.
Parkway Elementary.
Miss Carolyn Wilkins is the principal. Miss Jeanette Rivera, the assistant principal. Parkway Elementary School, in partnership with parents and community.
Solidarity, cooperation.
Indeed. Thank you so much, Parkway Elementary School.
Lincoln Park Academy.
Lincoln Park Academy.
This is Parkway's Float. Look at the diversity. They got a king up there.
Parkway's Float has Dr. King and looks like people from around the globe.
Oh,
and right behind them, Lincoln Park Academy and the Fife and Drum Corps.
Wow.
Yes, the Fife and Drum Corps from Lincoln Park Academy. The principal is Mr. Henry Santabria. And the assistant principal, Miss Candace Stone, James Sloan and Linda Octavi. Good morning and thank you very much. At Lincoln Park Academy, it's a premier academic environment that prepares students for post-secondary education through challenging, engaging, and satisfying work. Thank you, Lincoln Park Academy. Go Greyhounds!
The flow is coming up behind. I have a dream. Respect, equality.
And this looks like the basketball team walking behind Coach Adams. Good morning.
Good morning.
And girls basketball, boys basketball.
Okay.
Thank you, Lincoln Park Academy.
West City Elementary. Coming up next, White City Elementary. Grades K through 5. Principal Felicia Nixon. Assistant Principal Tia Brown. Welcome.
Miss Felicia Nixon and Miss Tia Brown, good morning and thank you very much. White City Elementary School. They say it's an honor to serve at White City Elementary School. Color of unity. There's another rainbow. Beautiful rainbow of colors.
Lawnwood Elementary coming up next. Lawnwood Elementary.
Miss Tracy Wilkie is the principal there, and Miss Lori Monroe, the assistant principal. Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning. Lawnwood Elementary School. The color of unity is their float. At Lawnwood, children are treasured. Rich and proud history at Lawnwood Elementary School. Thank you very much, Lawnwood Elementary School.
Getting a little help from Dunn's Tractor Service.
Dunn's Tractor Service. Little help from Dunn's Tractor Service. Looks like they're a fortress business.
So what are those heads inside that Lakewood Park?
Lakewood Park Elementary School.
I love the faces.
Miss Diane Young is the principal. Heather Ricksecker is the assistant principal. And they are representing the color of unity, Lakewood Park Elementary School. A high-achieving public academic school where students and adults share a commitment to academic excellence.
Well, we've got one of my favorite places.
As Westwood High School comes up, we'd like to announce the Principal of the Year finalists, Lawnwood Elementary Principal Tracy Wilkie is one of three finalists for Principal of the Year for the state. Congratulations, Miss Wilkie.
Westwood High School.
Fort Pierce Westwood High School. Mr. Joseph Lizzo is the principal. Mr. Matthew Roy, the assistant principal. Leslie Taylor, assistant principal. Mighty Armis and Mr. Fred Wolchin, our assistant principals at Westwood High School. And this is the Army ROTC.
Thank you.
Westwood High School's JROTC. Fine looking bunch.
And a diverse group as well. Love seeing the pride on those young people's faces. What do you got coming up behind them? Hey there.
Good morning. Good morning.
Good morning.
Prom? King and queen?
Okay.
Okay. Good morning.
Good morning.
Principal, Mr. Joe Lazo. Ms. Leslie Taylor, Mr. Matthew Roy, Mr. Fred Wilchin, and Ms. Mighty Armis. Principal and assistant principals. And the four kids. Southern Oaks Middle School is an A-rated school, and they are very proud of their administration, Ms. Bridget Hargadai, Ms. Amber Monarchik, the assistant principal.
Listeners. listeners and followers and marchers back there in the back.
Thank you, Southern Oaks.
Thank you so much, Southern
Let
Oaks.
Let freedom ring. Hold on, let freedom ring.
Let freedom ring.
Let freedom ring. Thank you, Southern Oaks. Coming up. Thank you, Southern Oaks.
We are the world.
We are the children. We are the ones who make a brighter day. Thank you very much.
Great idea.
Thank you very much. Coming up is the Southport Middle School. Color of Unity.
Love their tie-dye. Kind of takes me back.
Way back.
So Southport Middle School coming up with the Color of Unity. Let us work together for unity and love. They're coming up with a number of signs. Stating something positive. Thank you, sir. There's more power in unity than in division, no doubt. Southport Middle School.
Megan Dost and Lisa Cash are the assistant principals. Check it out, they say. Good morning, Northport. Thank you very much.
Mr. Spivey!
And their float coming going up in the rear, the color of unity. Looks like they have kings and queens. Flags from all over the world. The color of unity. And it looks like there's a king and queen on the car.
And the king has his wave proper. No doubt, no doubt. They've got the proper parade wave. That's how it's done.
And coming up, Village Green Elementary School, Mr. Terry Davis, principal. Miss Jennifer Avellino, assistant principal, Village Green Elementary, Environmental Studies School.
Awesome.
Focused on quality education and quality student work.
And teaching them about the environment so young is a beautiful thing. Showing some love.
Thank you.
What's up, young man? Some of my upward bound students, yes.
And Village Green's float.
Village Green's float.
And it looks like there's Miss Queen Shatola back there.
All right.
Miss Shatola, how are you?
I love the creativity of the
place. And there's Miss McQueen.
Hello, ladies.
I think those are original Village Green ladies.
Up next, Port St. Lucie High School, U.S. Army JROTC, the Jaguar Battalion. And look how sharp they are.
Yes, indeed.
It's beautiful when we can look at them and see the pride and honor on their faces. Proud of what they're doing, proud of themselves.
And we look at them and we see the future.
No doubt.
And we can be proud.
And safe.
Yes.
And they've got all representation of each branch of military, is it? And we salute you.
Thank you, Port St. Lucie High School, JROTC. What a fine looking group.
Yes, indeed.
Thank you very much, JROTC, Jaguar Battalion.
And their support team coming up behind them. Jaguar. All right.
Principal at Port St. Lucie High School, Mr. Adrian Ocampo.
Hello there.
Assistant principals, Ms. Myrna Belgraves, Mr. Gerald Easley, Brad Lehman, and Tim Northley. Good morning, and thank you, Port St. Lucie High School Jaguars. And now the Port St. Lucie High School Band. for St. Lucie County Schools started January 2nd through January 30th. High school application period for Fort Pierce Westwood High School and Port St. Lucie High. Elementary schools, the application period runs from March 1st through March 30th, 2018.
So the school affiliates are in the mix right now. This is St. Lucie CTACU. Hey there.
Good morning, Classroom Teachers Association.
Private schools and
classified unit. Good morning.
Welcome.
Good morning.
IRSC coming up for us. The Upward Bound program with Mr. Reginald Floyd.
Good morning. Mr. and Miss Upward Bound.
Ah, Mr. Diaz. Hey there, how are you?
And Winter Prince and Princess. Good morning.
Good morning.
Mr. Floyd, Mr. Diaz, and Upward Bound students. Good morning, and thank you. St. Lucie Christian School.
Mr. and Mrs. Upward Bound. St. Lucie Christian, good morning.
Good morning.
I have a dream. Indeed we do. Real diverse group. Welcome and thank you. Zeta Phi Beta Sorority Incorporated, the Youth Auxiliaries Group.
Zeta Phi Beta, founded January 16, 1920 at Howard University.
Wow.
Their youth groups are the Perlettes, the Amosettes, the Arcanets. And these ladies are responsible, hardworking, and caring youth. Their youth group.
And we salute you. Sisters in Action, we thank you.
Thank you very much. Coming up behind them, Phi Beta Sigma Fraternity.
Phi Beta Sigma.
And their Beta Boys group. Their youth group, the Beta Boys. Thank you very much, Phi Beta Sigma. Founded on January 9th, 1914 at Howard University. Thank you, Phi Beta Sigma and the Beta Boys. And coming up in the rear, Phi Beta Sigma, Mr. Burns, Mr. McCorson. Good morning.
Hello, gentlemen. Good morning.
Coming up, Sigma Gamma Rho, founded November 12, 1922 at Butler University. They are a service organization blooming in unity to serve the community. And those beautiful blooms are there to represent their service to the community.
We thank you, ladies. Thank
Sigma
you for
Gamma
coming through.
Sigma Gamma Rho Sorority Incorporated. Thank you, ladies.
Salute you, ladies. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ladies of Sigma Gamma Rho and your youth group, the Roars. Thank you very much. Omega Psi Phi Fraternity, founded November 17, 1911, also on the Howard University campus, and their youth group, the Lamplighters. Thank you very much.
That's right, fellas. Keep the lamplight burning. Let's keep it moving, fellas. What are we doing?
No,
Oh, just keep them moving. Come on through.
Thank you guys. Thank you very much.
Lab lights.
Thank you. Coming
Delta
up.
Delta Sigma Theta Sorority.
The ladies of Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, founded on January 13, 1913, on the campus of Howard University, my sisters.
These are your sisters. All right.
And the Delta Gems.
So I happen to be doing your colors today. I didn't even know.
The Delta Sigma Theta Sorority, dedicated to public service with emphasis on programs targeted in the African American community. And our youth group, the Delta Gems, our sorority's youth group for girls 14 through 18. Thank you very much,
Delta Sigma Theta Sorority.
We just celebrated our Founders Day, and so.
Yeah, they're kind of a fly group, huh?
And inside the car, we have two of our charter members, Mrs. Arlena Lee and Ms. Carolyn Smith.
Here come those
and
precious
Ms. Mildred
pearls.
Allen.
Precious pearls.
Precious pearls of
AKA
Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority. And we wish the Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority a happy Founders Day today.
Oh, today is their Founders Day.
Founded on this day in 1908. And these are the precious pearls of sorority's youth group.
Deep in my heart, I love my green and white. Those are my high school colors in California.
Thank you, Pearls. Coming up next are the
M&M Sweeties. Indeed.
And they are baton twirlers, the M&M Sweeties. They are the under the instruction of Missy Liss, a former national champion. These young ladies range in age from 3 to 18 years old.
Oh, my.
They love to learn how to twirl. And they love to participate in parades. And they love making people happy. So thank you very much, M&M Sweeties.
Yes, indeed.
M&M's. Thank you, M&M Sweeties, very much. We appreciate your participation in the parade. And at the back of that group, the M&M Sweeties parents. Thank you, parents, very much. M&M Sweeties and the parents in the back.
Parental support always needed.
Always needed. Thank you, parents, for supporting your children.
No doubt.
Coming up next.
Did you ever twirl a baton? Did you ever whirl a baton? No?
I was in the chorus, not the band.
Okay.
Next, the International Longshoremen's Association and Local 1359-1860. The color of unity is their float.
I'm not sure what year that convertible Cadillac is back there, but it is delightful.
I can tell you love classic Cadillacs.
Classic Cadillacs is just nothing like it.
Thank you very much, Longshoreman. ILA, International Longshoreman, thank you very much. And there's a classic Cadillac coming behind them.
He's got lifts on him, my man.
And next, we have the Green Party of Florida.
Beautiful, beautiful.
The Green Party is a core value of the social justice is a core value of the Green Party. They are honored to promote the ideals of Dr. Martin Luther King in this parade today. Thank you, Green Party.
Peace over profit.
Thank you, Green Party. The Masonic family.
All right. Oh man. How are you? Good to see you. Happy New Year to you.
The Masonic family, Fort Pierce Lodge number 155, the Order of the Eastern Stars,
right.
The Herons of Jericho, the Golden Circle, and the Guild. They are the colors of unity. Walking with their youth group, the Starlights, the Royal Gems, and the KOP. Thank
Welcome.
You very
Thank
much,
you.
The Masonic family. That's true unity.
No doubt.
And we have the Dancing Lady Butterflies Incorporated. They are a competitive, award-winning dance team who performed at an NBA pregame. Their mission is to build self-esteem, enhance creativity, and motivate youth through the expression of dance.
And they are fabulous in their gold and white.
These are the Dancing Lady Butterflies Incorporated. Thank you for your participation.
Just notice how all the ladies are holding their heads up so high. No one's looking down. That's pride.
It's promoting self-esteem. Hold your head up high. Look like you're going somewhere.
No doubt.
The number one dancing team in Fort Pierce, the Dancing Butterflies. DB4L.
Patience, learn love, and you learn Thank you, Golden Guys and Girls Exercise Club. That's Miss Beatrice Williams is the coordinator. Miss Fanny Henderson is the assistant. And they would love to see you all for exercise class. The Guardian Angels, thank you.
Fort Pierce Guardian Angels,
thank you very much. They have been keeping the community safe since 1979.
Awesome.
They are a safety patrol team. Thank you very much, Guardian Angels, for keeping our community safe. Love it. They come bearing gifts. Thank you, Guardian Angels. Coming up, the Dynamic Dancing Divas. The Dynamic Dancing Divas coming up.
So what do you know about the Dynamic Dancing Divas?
They are a Fort Pierce dance team. They are a praise team. They do lyrical, hip hop, and majorette.
Okay.
And the director is Ms. Gibson and Ms. Hall. And they have coaches, Miss Jamisha Gibson, Jamie Gibson, Rochelle Booker. And then they have captains. This is a real organization.
No doubt.
And then they have a baby mascot. So these are the Dynamic Dancing Divas.
Oh, look, they're rolling out a mat. They got something to put down.
Okay.
They look pretty fired up back there.
The Dynamic Dancing Divas.
How about those gold boots?
Coming up next, the Treasure Coast Cultural Festival Incorporated. Treasure Coast Cultural Festival, May 18th, Haitian Flag Day, Together We Are Stronger. May 18th, Haitian Flag Day, Together We Are Stronger. It's a non-profit organization with the purpose to educate the young Haitian American and surrounding communities about the culture and beauty of Haiti. Together, we are stronger. Thank you, Cultural Festival Incorporated. Remember Haitian Flag Day, May 18th?
We may come on different ships, but we all have a different.
We may come on
different ships,
but we're all in the same boat now. And that's a quote from Dr. Martin Luther King.
The Glam Squad
from the Boys and Girls Club.
We're gonna put the wall behind that, and then another wall behind that. how we used to do it. And that Mr. Jerry, Mike and Jerry,
thank you so much, ladies. They are very artistic, our stars.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Yes, please. They are reciting our
career source. Research.
OTS, bit of the slower.
Career source. Job Aid USA. The day the music changed the world.
That's right.
Well, they have their own announcer.
How y'all doing, judges?
We're good.
All right, sounds good then. Hey, I know that young man that's over there that's talking right there. I'm looking at him in the red shirt. You can't see me, but I can see you.
Ah, so that's what's up.
And I'll tell you who I am. I am Tracy Lee.
That's right, Tracy. How are you, Tracy? No doubt. No doubt.
Well, while I'm right here, judge, if y'all don't mind, I want to see what kind of crowd you got. Is that okay?
Do your thing.
Go ahead.
My man.
Thank you.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Outstanding.
Outstanding.
Outstanding. Thank you very much. The Color of Unity. This is the Morris Creek Initiative.
Keeping young people busy in the community in the area of Morris Creek. Awesome.
Folk Bills, how y'all doing? Well, we're in the house. Let me hear Folk Bills make some noise.
The Morris Creek Initiative.
What's going on?
The river of strength flowing through our community, reflecting the color of unity.
What's in UCL talk? Elite Gems. All righty then. The Elite Gems.
These are the Elite Gems.
Jemiah!
Thank you.
Thank you very much. the Royal Elite Gems. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Charles O'Himes.
American Legion.
American Legion.
We celebrate you, gentlemen, and thank you for supporting our young people.
Thank you for your service to this country.
No doubt. Switch and get $100. Jackson Hewitt, tax service. All right, represent, represent. Switch and get $100. Jackson Hewitt and celebrating the unity of color. No fee express refund, advance up to $3,200. Jackson Hewitt tax service.
It's the home of the $3,200 refund.
Celebrating the diversity of our community on the back of that float.
Owner, Mr. Al Johnson.
Yes, sir. That's my tax guy. Hello.
Good morning. Thank you. Jackson Hewitt, tax service. Mr. Al Johnson. Call them.
Se habla español. The color of unity, on-time transportation, non-emergency transportation, wheelchair and stretchers, and Mobility Services LLC. We thank you for joining us today.
Good morning. On-time and Mobility Services, wheelchair and stretchers, the color of unity. Thank you and congratulations.
What do we have here? And the Uncle Sam outfits.
Liberty Tax Service.
Liberty Tax Service. All right. Liberty Tax Service.
Liberty Tax Service offers tax preparation 7 days a week. They're giving you a $50 cash bonus for filing with them today.
My man, what's going on? How are you? Good to see you.
Liberty Tax Service. Thank you very much, Liberty.
I don't know this gentleman's name, but he has created his own advertising business and does
it
well.
All over town.
They say it's not a money shortage in America, it's an idea shortage.
All over town, you see this gentleman.
Love it.
Thank you, sir.
Love it.
This is Tropicana, and they're giving out that wonderful juice.
All right.
Tropicana, founded in 1947. Tropicana is still committed to making the best orange juice in the world.
All right.
The best orange juice in the world. Tropicana, thank you.
Tropicana, thank you.
Thank you, Tropicana.
And what have we here?
And these are the
Woobadoos, hold it, don't let go. Hello, ladies.
Woobadoos and the Dream Angels.
Yes, indeed.
And I think this is a hair salon business.
Wow. Yeah, look at the hairdos.
The Dream Angels.
Call for appointments.
Just 772. Take the number and call.
577-6344. The Dream Angels. Hold it, ladies, don't let go. Starring new hits and oldies, bigger and better, with Eugene McQueen. Oh, is that Benita in the house? Hold it, baby, what's going on? All right, thank you for coming and participating with us this morning.
Thank you. 91.1 Jams and 104.5
Eugene
Love
McQueen
Lane.
From the morning show, the Tom Joyner Morning Show.
These are Bikes Up, Guns Down.
Bikes Up, Guns Down. All right, that's a good thing.
This is our final entry. Bikes Up.
Wow, look at this. Creativity at its best. My man, I love it.
Wow.
I love it.
Bikes up, guns down. Find a better way to release your anger. Bikes up, guns down. Love the bikes. Nice. Probably couldn't ride either one, but I love them.